Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, is lagging like hell. Sorry about this. Chapter 6, Betrayal over Bespin. Escaping from the rebel defeat on Hoth, Han Solo has sought sanctuary on Cloud City, high above the planet Bespin. His old friend Lando Calrissian, I think, is now Baron Administrator of this self-governing colony, and Han hopes for a warm welcome. But in this time of galactic upheaval, nothing is as it seems. Oh god, the lag. Sorry about that. And I think the audio has gone a bit out of sync. What? Huh. Nice check, and he hasn't gone out of sync that much. I think it was just for the cutscene. Hey, you got his triple shot. I'm pretty sure if we do all of these, we'll get a... Yeah, so we'll get a mini kit for all those. Shoot him! Right, there we go. Oh, I'm so sorry. I just killed an innocent person. Oh, it's lagging very badly. Oh my god, it's completely frozen on me. Oh my god, I'm so sorry about that. Well, you managed to get out of it. Alright, I think the lag's going a bit on and off. Alright, it's come back now. I'm so sorry about this. Got another innocent person. Sorry about that, my condolences. Oh my god, the lag! Alright. Okay, we got through that. And this will be the second one. Yep. Oh, actually, I think a third one is down here. Actually, no, I'll get that later. Alright. Hey, R2. Nice of you to join us. Right, so red brick is supposed to turn up here. Somehow. But I don't really know how. So we'll leave that. R2, we're going to need your help for this. There we go. Right, now was it down here? Where the third one was? Past that part in here. Might be, I don't know. Let's find out. Nope. Sorry, Jabarga. Alright. So we got some form of a battery. Just kill those guys just so they stop being annoying. Alright. Come on. There you go. Activate that. Bring all these body parts down. Don't worry, we'll put you back together. You're not that difficult. There we go. Hey buddy, how's it going? Alright. I'm gonna need to use this repo to access this bit. Where are you? Where is he? There he is. Gotta stop wandering on me, man. Alright, so we got a car by the looks of things. Yep. Okay. Don't mind us, just passing through. Alright, it's just one for a bounty hunter, one for a stormcloak. Stormcloak, what am I on about? Stormtrooper. This isn't Skyrim, what am I on about? Alright, here we go. Now we'll go and get a helmet. Oh, okay. Can't use it for her. Let's use Chewie. Doesn't quite fit, but it should do the trick. Sorry. Alright. Hey, it worked. That was a surprise. Alright. I'm gonna get over there. Archer, maybe? No. Doesn't look like it. How are we gonna get over there? I'm just gonna clear everyone out. Yeah. Alright, okay. That did the trick. I'm guessing it's gonna be one of the one of those. And then we'll bring the droids up. Come up there maybe, if we can. No. We can't. Alright. R2, there you go. I'll drop you there. Oh, please tell me he's gonna spawn over here. Nope. Of course he isn't. No, you go back there. Just randomly clicking. There we go. And it should be a bit further back this time so you don't accidentally fall off. Alright, so there's an elevator so they can get up. Which is good. Even does mean you're not getting through. Oh no, there we go. Nice. Alright. R2. Did you get over this? No. Maybe going around then. To do that. And then we need to find a way to get C3PO over here. Ah, like that. There we go. Alright, we're gonna have to maneuver these around. Oh, and what's this? What? How can I push this at all? Oh, just to break it. Alright, whatever. Alright, 3PO. I'll do this. There we go. And there's the third one. Build it quickly. There we go. There's the minikit. Our first minikit. And probably our only one. I think the lag's coming back a bit. Alright, gonna need R2 again. Bring him over here. Nope. There we go. Alright. Whatever room this is. That's just a control panel. To what? I have no idea. Right, so that one's been plugged in. And that one's been plugged in. Oh, is it gonna raise the bridge? Looks like it. Yeah, there we go. And there's a minikit on top. So, definitely gonna try and get that. Right, R2, where are you? There he is. Nice. Alright, let's make it to the ship. Alright, looks like we're not going to be able to make it on top. I think we're just going to have to defeat the waves. Come on, it's taking forever now. There's another beach one. Alright, so the door for it has been lowered, and let's go in. Just in time. Oh god, there's TIE fighters. What's wrong with his eye? Nice, we got out of there. There we go, level complete. So we finished episode 5 now. Super Stories and I went, I skipped that one. I think it was just Lando and maybe Princess Leia. Sorry about that. But we got True Jedi. So the total is now at 10,076,410, and we only got one minikit. So we got 2 gold bricks, one for completing the level, and one for the True Jedi. And that is it for that. And we will now finish the story. Hey! There we go. That is episode 5 done. And we are now at 60.3% complete. So that's good. So, same thing as always, we're going to have a look at the characters we can buy. Probably have enough for all of them. Can't see any reason why not. So, we'll go into that now. Alright. What characters have we got? Right. We have Lobot, Ugnaught, Bespin Guard, and Princess Leia Prisoner. Okay, have we got any ships? Don't think so. No. Oh, if you're wondering how I managed to get Indiana Jones, basically, I'll head over to it now. But there's an extras thing over here, and if you watch the Lego Indiana Jones trailer, you get that character available to buy. So, why not? I got him. Are there any extras or any gold bricks left? No. Any extras? Don't think so. Nope. Right, okay. Hints? No. Alright, well, I think I'm going to end it there for today, guys. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Next time, we'll start and do the first three chapters of episode 6, which is Return of the Jedi. And I think after that, well, we'll finish episode 6 and then we maybe finish by there. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you have, then please leave a like on the video. If you haven't already, then please subscribe. If you want, you can share it on Facebook, Twitter, all that good stuff. Any suggestions, any questions, leave them in the comment section below and I'll get around to answering them. But again, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and goodbye.